What's up, everybody? So yesterday I posted on my story about something called Netflix Party, and I had a lot of DMs about what it was, how to set it up. So basically it's a Google Chrome extension on your browser. Once you install it, you and your friends can all be in a group chat together and stream the same Netflix movie or show, and you can chat and control the movie all from your own computers. So the first thing you wanna do is follow along on the screen down here. You wanna open Google Chrome. It's gonna be right here. Open it up, already got a window open on the bottom. And you're gonna go on the right side. There's gonna be three little dots on the top of your browser. Click it, and then find where it says More Tools. Go to Extensions. Once that window opens up, go to the top left. It's gonna be a main menu dropdown. Go to the bottom and open Chrome Web Store. Once it's open, search for Netflix Party. When you find it, click Add to Chrome, Add Extension. It's gonna install it, takes a second. And then you wanna go to Netflix.com. Once you're on Netflix, pick a movie or show, whatever you wanna watch. This one's a good one, Spencer Confidential. Start the movie, and once it's started, on the top right, there's gonna be a little symbol that says NP in red, stands for Netflix Party, click it. Here you can check off if you only wanna control the movie or anybody in the party can control it. If you leave it off, anybody can start, pause, whatever. If you click only I have control, then only you can press the controls on the show. Click Start Party, you're gonna get a URL, copy this and send it to anybody you wanna invite in the Netflix party. The easiest way is probably through email. It's probably a pain in the ass to write all these letters and numbers down and try to text it to somebody, so I don't recommend that. Once you send it, you got this right column of your movie while it's playing. You can just send whatever you want to everybody that's in your chat, and you'll see it on the bottom right. That's about it. It's pretty simple. So let me know what you think. Good luck. Happy quarantine. Be safe.